Good morning, Brigantine Scholars.
Welcome to BCC Network.
Hello, my name is Rindra.
I am Adam.
And I'm Emma.
I'm Jody.
And I'm Gia.
And I'm Carter.
I'm Sophia.
And I'm Aiden.
I'm Verbal.
And welcome to
our newest segment of Brigantine Community Central.
The Athens Spotlight.
Of creating tasty Brigantines.
Coffee cream.
This week's positive quote.
It's time for a joke of the day.
Good morning and welcome to BCC Network. I'm Emma.
And I'm Lara.
Today is Friday, January 14th. It's also National Ratification Day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Alana Contino.
Today for lunch, we have cheese pizza or hot dog. The sides are the vegetable of the day and the fruit of the day.
This week's positive quote is from Dolly Parton. She said, "The way I see it, if you want the rainbow, you gotta put up with the rain." The BCC crew has heard through the grapevine some students expressing their interest in being a part of the future BCC team. So we have decided to host a competition for any student interested in getting involved. To enter the competition, please email the address on the screen with the members of your group. Groups can contain a maximum of 4 people. Your video must be 1 to 3 minutes long.
Your video can include, but is not limited to, a joke of the day, quote of the week, a spin-off of any of our current segments, or any form of content that would air on BCC. Please make sure that your video is appropriate, entertaining, and sends a good message. Add your own take on our show and include anything that you want on BCC. If you have any questions, please feel free to email the address on the screen. Winners of this monthly competition will have their opportunity to be on an episode of BCC, get their video shown, and will be able to contribute to the entire BCC process. Thank you, scholars, and good luck. It's time for our joke of the day. My mom makes the best soup.
Really?
She's a superstar. Have a good day, everyone.
of all, thank you for your service.
Thank you guys for coming out. I appreciate it.
So, could you tell us a little bit about it?
Coming home, it was super incredible seeing everybody here. It was amazing, the parade and all the students that came out. It was awesome.
How many years were you stationed?
I've been in the Marine Corps for 4 years now, so I've been on 2 deployments, and this was my last deployment.
And do you have any medals?
I have a few awards.
Thank you.